My wife Jamie and I give to Norwich because we believe in our mission and we believe in our students. Our faculty and staff work so hard every day to transform their lives and get them ready to be the leaders we need them to be, to lead our military and civilian enterprises, and to make America a strong and safe place. We give because we're asked by wonderful people to support. We give our money unrestricted. We let the trustees decide how best to use our funds, and we are thrilled to be able to do it.
Your gift does make a difference. I give on a regular basis through payroll deduction. I think it's the easiest way to develop a habit of giving. It's painless, it happens regularly, and what's really neat about it is you look back over time, the amount you've given really tends to add up, and you really feel like you've made a difference. And I that, to me personally, that's really important.
I give to Norwich because I think it's important to be vested in an educational institute that you work at, because you can truly see where your money is going to as the students grow and develop and then graduate. I give specifically to athletics because that's the department that I work in, and those are the relationships that I get to build with the students.
I support the College of Science and Mathematics Endowment because that's where my heart is in sciences, and me being a chemist in particular. What I see is I see the students coming in, and I see them as freshmen, I see them eager to learn, but at the other end, I see them graduate, and I see them become successful leaders in the corporate world, in the military, the government, and elsewhere. And I hope that my financial support can also help those students.
So I give for two reasons. One, to say thank you for all that Norwich has given to myself, my family, as well as to provide a future for other students and their families who maybe have the same history and experiences that my family has had. We believe in the mission that Norwich provides, and think that that needs to be sustained for the future. And by my giving my small part, hopefully that will continue for the next 100 years.
I give to Norwich because I really believe in what Norwich is doing. I consider myself a fairly new employee here, but it didn't take long to see the great things that it does. And I've chosen to give to Norwich because I can see how big an impact such little donations can have. I specifically give to my cross-country team. A little bit of money can go a long way. The main thing is I really believe in what Norwich is doing here. I came here from another part of the country, and it didn't take long to realize that that Norwich is a great place, and does good things for me and my team, and I've been happy to give back here.
I am Norwich.
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 Now it's your turn.